morning we're going to put our modular pack all back together because we're going to move camp. So what we want to do is take all our harness off the internal frame. Then you're going to take your bars out of the internal frame and put them back on the frame. Where the bar fits in on that bottom rail down here. Here you just push it down, lined up the hole. Harness on the frame before you put the bags on. I find it easier to do it out. And you do this. Shoulder strap goes down just behind the back mesh and into this large 2-inch ladder lock. Again, remember your approximate adjustment. This goes in the top load control. Leave them a little bit on the loose side because you want to tighten them up as you put the pack on. You gotta let these out. Reach down in behind the load control to the bottom. From there. And then the hip belt behind the load control. Here. Harness is back on. Now we've got to put the bag back on. Now you got to separate the two bags here. Separate the bag. There and this zipper goes up around the ribs. Back in. brake compartment on the bottom. Put it on the pin. On the pins go. Do it with zipper on the side here. Join the packs together. Back there. Now to put the side pockets. Do your side load control strap. I kind of quite often wait till the pack is full to mount the side pockets. It's quite often easier to mount the pockets in. Buckles on the loop. That's just one pocket. Like I say, it's easier when the pack is full, and then we'll mount the rest of them. And we can load up our camp and move on to another location. That's what our